I know the Dreamcast.
Yeah, the Dreamcast was made by Sega.
They did like a...
Yeah, they did consoles back then. Well, I wonder why they stopped now. Always because they're almost bankrupt.
What happened to Sega?
Back then, Sega was really losing a lot of money in the console business, so they had to go third party in order to make money again.
So, what happened? So
they're basically third parties for Nintendo, Sega, Nintendo, Sony, and Microsoft. And PC, I guess. Which is still Microsoft. What?
Does that include the...
No, Bayonetta was not out until, like, 2007, so that's way later.
But is that when it... When did it actually, like,
It was around, like, the GameCube and PS2 era?
When it went to the high?
It was before, like, the GameCube and PS2 released, I think.
No. Like, when did Sega actually went high up its peak?
Genesis, I guess? 16-bit game console?
That's messed up.
That was, like, really old, I think.
Okay, and then everything else... And then once it started to die down.
Yeah.
Okay.
And nowadays, I think they're just kind of going steadily and maybe getting a little bit more richer.
They're trying to be like, I wonder when Sega's...
I mean, they own Atlas now, so that's...
No. I'm wondering, like, in Sega, like, I wonder which day we're gonna go to beat all the other consoles and stuff.
And then
like the...
release their finally anticipated Dreamcast 2.
That is your way now.
Who wants that?
You mean console?
See, that's something I don't understand.
I know. You don't understand, like, the gaming industry in general, do you?
I only know games that I...
You just know games and that's about it, right?
Isn't that enough?
I guess. Ooh. Blew the crap out of him. Chainsaw guy, I know you're here. There you are. Gotcha. Three combo times placement I remember. Oh crap, move. Two of them is at the front of the ship, one of them is at the ceiling of where the usual area is, right? Okay. Ow. If only there was like a dodge button like in Resident Evil 6. Oh crap. Sega actually did make F-Zero GX.
What the heck is that?
The one with Captain Falcon.
Oh!
You didn't know what the game was called, what Captain Falcon was in?
I just know his name!
You just know the name, but you never know the franchise.
No.
What game is Deathbed in? You don't really?
Motherload?
No, just, well, Mother is one of the titles, I guess, yeah. Oh, shit.
I'm not near you.
I'm dead. Okay, what about... Do you at least know, like, the games that Robin, Mike, and Martha are in?
That is your way now!
Yeah, they're from Heart.
Okay, what about, what about Ryu? Okay. I'm trying to think of the franchises you might not know. Oh, Mr. Game & Watch, that was really obscure.
Mr. Game & Watch?
Yeah, where was he from?
Mr. Game & Watch.
Yeah, but what's the game called?
Mr.
You don't have the Mr. part in it.
Game & Watch?
It's just Game & Watch, yeah.
Well, whatever.
Oh, I want a little Mac.
Yeah.
Okay. So you know some, but you just don't know, like, all of them. We Fit, Trainer?
We Fit.
Okay.
Ah!
Okay, well, how is this? Where? What company does Resident Evil own? Or what owns?
Capcom.
Okay, good.
I already know that.
What other Capcom games do you know?
Devil May Cry,
mentioned the series before, you don't know? You didn't know?
Well, I know- I'm playing all Devil May Cry games.
Okay. We just mentioned it before. You didn't remember? The one with Ryu in it?
Yeah, but that's Street Fighter.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's Capcom.
Yeah, still, I counted that one.
Oh, did you? What about a certain Blue Bomber?
Isn't that Mega Man?
Yep.
I like NT Warrior.
What's that?
That's part of the reincarnation of Mega Man.
What?
One of the incarnations of Mega Man.
One of the...
Carnations?
Carnations, what?
Because Mega... Mega Man, there's a different look of him in different franchises. Oh, hi.
Are you talking about like inspirations of the game?
I don't know, but watch out behind you.
Okay.
He's gonna wake up.
Alright.
Yeah, if I could hear him.
Alright. There you go.
Behind you, I guess.
Can't see him right now. Oh, there he is. Killed him. Yeah, he's exploding.
Okay, you can get
I'd love to play it all, but I don't have time for you guys right now. You got the timer down there?
Yeah, I got the timer in the
front. The front of the ship? What do you think?
Yeah, the front of the
ship. Okay. Get any of the combo timers? Okay, we could use those then. Into the blood.
We're not even halfway.
I know. How do we get to like that 90,000 point error with 3 minutes?
How about
tries their combo with me. It's super annoying. Does this area have frame rate issues? We're only seeing a little bit of a frame rate dip in this area. Especially like your screen too. Run, 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 run. Don't reload your... Oh, god ass. Sir, you need to brush your teeth. You have gentivitis. It's very unhealthy for you, please. No! Not again!
You're kind of lucky you didn't get sawed out.
Thank god, but still, like, oh my god. The worries. Oh my god, oh my god. Okay, I got a lot of guys on me. Kick him. Okay. This asshole had to grab me, and then the chainsaw guy had to combo with all of me, and oh, that's a nice upskirt shot. I don't know what I'm saying.
I've got off the chopper. Headed your way now.
Yeah, you
don't say. I know. The sense it happens every time, like, I get frustrated, I just stop random bullshit.
We're gonna be forever
I know. Beat this level.
And you're always
wanting- We're A ranking this level. We are S ranking this level. We are double S ranking this level by the time we finish this goddamn game.
And you always wonder how my sister is. I mean, we've not
How do you and your sister do it?
We just have a system. Like,
it's a system. Oh my
well,
god.
Well, we basically- Our usual routine- Okay, so our usual routine is get the timers and start killing. Well, she kills, and I do. We both kill, but we get time at the same time.
Okay.
So, our method is...
Yeah, but like, with my method, like, I had to at least dwindle the opponents so that it'll be a lot easier for us to get the timers. Not only that, but I'm always surrounded, so getting the timers by itself is just gonna get really difficult.
Well, I usually get the timers, because I feel like I know what all the timers are.
Damn, those are not nice. Get more nitrogen rounds, and that'll be like the best items I can get. I think those are the only like very powerful items that are really good for my character. It's also essentially one hit KO as well. Only that we get also extra times. Okay, I got an idea. You saved me, because now I'm like I have no idea how to deal with these enemies that are surrounding me.
Sure, just. Start running and try to grab timers.
Okay, fine. I'll deal with the enemies later, I guess. Actually, that's probably smart for me to do so that I can get the combo times as well. Alright, I'll do that.
Yeah.
Bam. I'm going to the front of the ship, unless you're there already.
I already got the timers in the front of the ship.
Okay,
now,
we can meet each other, actually. That'd be better. You get the bonus time as well? Alright. Oh, you did? Oh, okay.
Alright, I got the timer.
Combo time?
For me, I just deal the train solo until I actually have to use it.
No, you did. It's right here.
I mean, the timers!
you to drop in.
Oh, I drew a guy. I'll deal with you later. You're dying.
I know.
You can find a chicken. You can find a chicken.
Well.
Shoot it and get the egg and eat it.
Or I could just survive. That works too, right?
Get a bazooka. There's a bazooka there.
Is a bazooka here?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Where's the bazooka?
You can find it.
Hand grenades. Ah, I see one. Yeah, rocket launcher. They're kind of the same thing, honestly. That guy is definitely our number one priority. The chainsaw dudes. Oh, did I forget to reset the timer?
Headed your way now.
Oh well, we'll just... It was 17 minutes before, right? Or something like that. So, I'll just... Yeah. Just say 17 minutes and start.
Don't stay there! Start running!
To deal with the enemies beforehand. I know the chainsaw guy doesn't like spawn until like way later.
Yeah, but that's what I usually do.
So I feel like I have some time at least before. Shit, I missed! It had to be sent to me. Alright, assholes. The one in the front of the ship.
Yeah, I'm gonna head up to the one where you found the first bazooka.
Okay. Kill the chainsaw dude really quickly.
Bazooka.
up, but I did without the bazooka. I just used arrows last time, remember? Okay. He's gonna spawn soon, right? He's gonna wake up soon, right? When he does... Oh, I'm just gonna go far away from him, so... You got all the bazookas, right? Or all the RPGs?
Well, I only own one at a time, but...
Oh, so there's an extra one up there.
But for me, I own two, so...
Okay. Alright, I'm going to the usual area.
Me too.
Okay, cool. Chainsaw guy's still alive, by the way. I just left him there to sleep.
No, he's gonna be one crazy ass.
I know. Damn it. Just tell me when the chainsaw is near. Oh my god.
Come on.
Alright, I'm coming through the door. Where in the fuck are you, please? You're out? Okay. Oh, I hear her. Air chainsaw.
Where?
Where indeed. Is that nitrogen rounds? Okay, I'll get that. Thanks.
Yeah.
I think I have some.
Here, you better start shooting. Alright. I better start shooting. Watch out.
Why did it not? It literally went through his crotch.
Nitrogen rounds won't hurt him. It's only flame rounds that will probably damage him. It'll stun him.
Alright, I need to kill him immediately. That's my plan.
Or
that way he won't be a problem later on.
Or let me deal with him. Just lead him to me when I actually got the chance to.
Alright, I'll distract him. You get the RPGs, so you can deal with him, right?
I can't even get one, because I already own two. You have to get one yourself.
Alright, I'll be at the ship, the front of the ship as well. Yeah, the chicken's to your right. Sorry, the time bonus to your left now. There was a time bonus.
Right next to it?
Yeah.
But there's already a time bonus.
No, that, see that case right there?
Hey, no, I got time for that!
You can literally, it's only like 3 steps away. Fine. So I'll go get it while I get the RPG as well. Enemy should be distracted by getting it going after me, so I should group them up around here in this area.
Yeah, and then once that, you could,
I'll get the RPG as well. Whoa, where'd you guys come from? You didn't eliminate these guys when you were up here?
Nope.
Okay. Alright, where is it?
Hear me? This is what I do. Play Goose Chase!
Oh, there's another stair up. Wait. Okay,
run! I think he's following me.
Maybe Sheva, can you go any faster, please? There we go, alright. Alright. Got it. Yeah, but I'm getting the combo time. Brown egg. What's the difference between a white egg and a brown egg? Well, in the game too, yeah, I guess, yeah.
White egg only heals like a little bit, brown egg kills you more, and gold egg heals you all the way.
That's one way to kill a chicken.
From my knowledge.
Okay.
But there's such thing as a
golden
egg. Yeah. Unless they're golden.
I mean, they could. Could they? Yeah. Golden eggs could exist in real life? Alright, you're in the usual area, right?
Well, I'm gonna zip line to the other side.
Okay.
Maybe make sure that he is walking around like a like a crazy guy.
Of course. I need to deal with these guys too. Ooh, nice. Or you can help me out. That's cool too. Alright, now he's asleep for now. Yes. He'll wake up soon.
Yeah.
Stay away from him. Do I have- yes, I do. I have incendiary grenades. Does that work? No, no, don't discard it! Let me!
If he follows me, Loki's coming up to you.
Okay. Get away. I'll use this.
I am far away.
Dead? Yet?
He's stunned.
Oh, okay. No, I tried to twist kick, but I got an item instead.
I could just.
Where's it? There he is.
Whoopsie, wrong thing.
Stay away.
Looks like that didn't work.
Oh my god, really? I think that's a downside to the arrow as well, that they're really small targets. So you have to be real lenient. You can't be lenient with it.
Come on, come on! Oh my god!
10. Okay. Oh my god, someone threw a grenade at me.
Finally! This guy is down for now.
Good. Oh, another red arrow. Hello.
So we find more.
And I'm full. Okay. That's okay. I got a golden egg. I can use that. Or a white egg. Or a brown egg. I suppose you have a- oh, never mind, I do. Fine, I found it.
Duh! Burn! Burn, baby!
Oh, fuck, let me just- there we go. Asshole. I'm gonna treat a lady properly. Ooh, I think I see- oh, there's two of them.
I got this. I have the bazooka. Lead them to me! Can you get them to me?
Hold on, okay, fine. You got a bazooka, right? I got one too.
Waiting. Here, only let me use it.
Alright.
Let me just use the one that I have.
I got two full heals in case you need them. Alright, you deal with the chaser guys, I'll deal with the guys that are trying to come sneak in front.
Good, I got one of them. It's the same thing as that one. He's just like.
How many of you guys are there? It's like a party, an orgy.
Woo! That was so close.
Alright.
Hey, yo, go home, mate. Take this! And then, you take this!
I got some shotgun shells if you want them. And a proximity mine, too. Perfect. Okay, I have an idea. I'll place this thing. Okay, I'll place it here in case there's any enemies while I want to go. Well, oh, can I? Yes, I can!
Oh, watch out!
Okay.
I'm going the other way.
Alright, careful, there's a mine there.
I'm waiting for him.
Perfect, okay.
He's dead.
He's dead?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Alright. We're probably gonna see more.
Okay.
For now, we are just gonna get what you need.
Yeah. Oh, here's some shotgun shells.
Oh, thank you.
I got a grenade, we need that. And
we got a rocket launcher.
A rocket launcher too.
I can get the herb because it was too far away.
Oh, there's one guy going down here. That's fine. Or not. He's just gonna. Oh, that's a chainsaw guy. Okay, let me use
the
rocket.
Use the bazooka. Alright. Better, you bash. I was gonna say, you missed. That happened to me. You have no idea how mad I was.
Alright, I got two green herbs. Oh, thanks.
Yeah, I might as well use it now.
Yeah. We got plenty of health healing items anyways.
Come on, time. Can you just say time's up?
Is that another herb? Oh, hello.
Yeah, I forgot to get it.
Is there a red herb anywhere?
Oh, fuck. Do you see those?
See what?
Do you see it? You see that?
Two? Oh, God. Okay. I got a grenade.
Okay. We'll have to double grenade it.
Okay. Here we go! Reach, right? Yeah, we're roach. That sugar grounds won't work, right?
How did I miss?
Hold on. Oh, it kind of works.
But it just stunned him.
Yeah. Careful.
Well, I dodged that.
Alright, you take one, I take the other. It looks like, okay, we're splitting them up. Alright, this is good. This is good.
Fuck.
Where is he? Oh, there he is. Okay. Come on, asshole. There we go.
Fuck.
Okay.
Fuck.
Yes, okay. Here we go. Twist kick. Oh, he's dead. Perfect.
I still got this guy.
One more there.
Okay, I'll help you.
Please. Help.
Are these the only ones left?
Come on, let me try them.
Okay, run.
Oh my god, 8, 7, 6.
No! Ooh, that's a close one.
You're welcome. 0.
I missed that kick!
But still, we got it!
Yeah! We could have killed it though, right?
Would you die? Would you want to die?
I would love to kill it.
Oh my god.
Well, we didn't get that S rank, but holy shit. We got the battle suit from Jill. That took forever.
Okay.
Mission accomplished.
Yes.
And only it took us 33 minutes of this recording session, not counting the previous recording session.
Why, you're not gonna count that?
If I do, that'll take a long time. It'll probably take up like 2 hours of our playtime. We still got one more stage though, so we'll be right back with that one, and the last one to finish off the Resident Evil 5 Let's Play. Unless we plan on doing the DLC and the other Mercenaries mode.
Nah.
I don't know, we'll see what you guys want. If not, we'll probably just skip to Resident Evil 6. Assuming anyone even watches that.
God.
I know that game is considered bad amongst like a lot of Resident Evil fans.
But Leon!
Just because it has Leon doesn't mean it's gonna be a good
Leon!
I liked 4, I admit. But just because it has a famous, like well-known Resident Evil character doesn't mean it might potentially be a good Resident Evil game. Stop tickling me. That's like okay, I'm trying to find an example here. I don't know, I can't think of an example right now, though. But what I'm basically saying is that, according to the majority, Resident Evil 6 is not considered good. I know you enjoy it, and I have to admit, I enjoy it too, it's just... Okay, whatever, we'll just take a quick break.